The President spoke highly of you, Agent Kennedy.
Likewise.
He told me you've been friends for 30 years.
Tell me, is it true you were the only ones present at the time of his death?
What are you saying?
Well, you must be aware that you are both
suspects in this attack.
What?
Agent Harper.
At the time of the attack, you had abandoned your post,
leaving the President vulnerable.
You must admit such behavior is suspicious.
You son of a bitch! You're the one who planned all this!
With what evidence could you base such an outrageous accusation?
I am the National Security Advisor. It's my job to
prevent terrorist attacks, not cause them.
You liar!
Lena!
If the two of you
feel so strongly about your innocence, then you should have no problem turning yourselves in.
I'm gonna make him pay.
Looks like things just went from bad to worse.
That's not a very subtle character design. It's like, obviously the bad guy, you know? Alright, Hardcore Hector here, playing some more Resident Evil 6. Leon's Campaign, Chapter 3. First time going through on PC, on Steam. So, let's rock and roll.
You got it.
The same boat now. I'd say that officially makes us partners. Like it or not.
Fine by me. As long as you help me get to Simmons. Does all this belong to Simmons?
Well, with that lab of his sitting right on top of us, I'm gonna go out on a limb and say yes.
So this Ada, can we trust her?
That's not an easy question to answer.
A little history, huh?
Oh, that's charming. Instead of prayer, if you were still up in the cathedral. Why isn't the dead can ever stay dead? going that way. Unless you like playing with fire.
Come on, we'll find another way.
Writing on this door. Set forth evidence of kith and kin.
Kith and kin. The Simmons family tree? I didn't bring any evidence, did you?
Nope, not related. You think they left any lying around?
Wait a minute. The ring Ada gave me.
A ring? When did she give you a ring?
Bingo. Thanks for the gift, Ada.
What the hell is that all about? I thought I had to do something extra. I could have just... Why'd it make me interact with it twice?
Thank you.
fucking green herb after I go down and some zombies come. It don't give me anything leading up to the freaking attack. Well, I can always get this lady to do the fire. Elena. Oh no, she can't do it. Can't order her to do it, that's stupid. Come on, interact with the door guy.
Bingo. Thanks for the gift, Ada. Looks like we gotta get our feet wet.
It's not the water I'm worried about.
Just once I'd like to find a place flooded with warm water, you know?
Thank you.
Elena, take the high road.
Keep turning, it's working! Elena!
Leon!
Elena, are you okay?
Fine, but I'm way over here now.
I'll cover you as much as I can. Keep moving forward.
I can't get through. Can you open it from your side?
Hold on, let me check. Can you get through now?
Yeah, I'm good.
No way we're getting to that.
There's a way to stop it. Everything here is activated by cranks.
So we kill whoever's turning them. Goodbye, Spears.
I don't know if that's not freaking lock on. This is like mostly a co-op game, really.
Look for it. There's no guarantee it's even in here.
Not true. Well, what the hell else are we gonna do?
Because you know, 4 was like the last and really only scene there. Wasn't you know, 1 kind of was? Not 2 and 3. I don't know. Definitely not 0. Definitely not 5. Definitely not 6. I haven't played 7 yet.
Let's
Okay. Storing case. What's the health?
Get out of here.
Come on, let's keep moving. I'm sick of these catacombs.
Whoops. Didn't mean to hit my mouth like that. Is there anything hidden down here?
Welcome to the center of the earth.
Couldn't let us go, huh? I promise you, we're not gonna let Simmons get away with all this.
Good. I won't rest until he's paid for what he did to Deckard.
For the assist, partner.
Careful. I can't always be there to save you.
Over the weight limit.
Helena, get out of there!
Leon! I need your help!
Right. Which means there's gotta be a way out.
Follow me.
Ha!
got it. Roger.
Ugh.
You know, I like Resident Evil, but this game kind of sucks. There's like no life to it, really. No pun intended. Just feels so same over and over and over. Same thing. I'm just walking towards nothingness. What is that? Again. And once you get infected, if you're like right here, the dead thing. Stream quality is very lagging, somebody said. Yeah, well, it's not that new of a game, but it's kind of recent. Playing it on PC. Streaming from PC. I want to hear myself. I'm not sure when you commented quite a while ago. I haven't answered the game, I haven't really done the chat. Myself, I guess. Oh, there she is. 30 years later.
Thank you.
She was supposed to help me the first time, so where the hell was she that time? Wow, thanks a lot.
Not my lucky day.
Helena! No!
Did all that while on the wire? Oh, what's going on? Meet your partner on the other side.
Careful! That thing's still around here!
How did she get up there?
Okay, I'll find a place to climb up. Helena, can you do something about these bars?
I can try. Hold on.
I'll be separated again. Crazy.
Thanks.
Okay. You got me.
Lena! I need some backup!
Are you serious, Jim?
Thanks.
Glad you stuck around.
Anything of interest anywhere? Some ammo. It's flying over your head.
He's sterilizing the area.
And destroying the evidence.
How could he? Thank God you're still alive.
Where's Simmons?
After speaking with you, he left. In a hurry.
Shit.
Where did he go?
As he was leaving, he was talking to someone on the phone. He didn't sound too happy.
Any way we can find out where he went?
Don't worry. I've got a tail on him. He's on his way to the airport right now, where his private jet is preparing to leave for China.
China?
Yes. Take a look at these.
What happened?
Another bioterrorism attack. The BSAA confirmed it was the same one used in Eastern Europe 6 months ago, called the C-virus.
C-virus?
We saw cocoons just like that here.
We need to stop Simmons and take him into custody right away.
We have no evidence. And right now, you two are on the top of their list of suspects.
No.
Listen, Hunnigan. I need you to fake our deaths.
Can you do that?
What?
Of course. But they'll figure it out eventually. What are you going to do?
We're going to China.
What? China? See, this frickin' story is just going left and right. Not make sense. I'm gonna beat him. I die so many goddamn times. Oh, there it goes. What the cutscene says.
We just entered Chinese airspace.
Good. How you holding up?
Why didn't you turn me in? You could have cleared your name.
Maybe. But it wouldn't have stopped Simmons. Besides, you're starting to grow me a little bit.
Alright, yeah, I'm gonna end the live stream right there. Maybe play some other time. I don't think tonight. Gotta edit some stuff. And junk. How many freaking chapters are there? I thought there was only 5, right? Yeah. And I'm on chapter 4. Chapters are so goddamn long. Look at that. Whatevs. Anyways, Resident Evil 6 Hardcore Hector. Subscribe if you want to see more.